love nothing else than my banana. Hey, DK, how are you doing?
I'm good, Diddy.
Are you eating that banana?
Yes.
Why don't you try other fruit, like apples or grapes?
I don't want any of those junk. I like bananas better.
I know you like bananas, but if you eat too much bananas, then you're probably gonna get sick.
How many bananas do you eat a day?
Probably like 1,000 a day because I'm fit and healthy.
Well, it is good that you eat bananas, but why don't you try something else like,
I know. How about grapes?
No, I don't eat grapes. Elephants eat grapes.
No, they don't.
How about you can try a grape?
Come on,
it's not so bad. Well, I'll just get this opened. Alright.
Ah, there we go. Here, have a little bite of them. Ooh. Come on, DK, it's not so bad. Here, have a grape.
I'm not sure I could eat it, Diddy. It looks kind of poisonous.
Let me get away the banana.
And you can have the grape.
I want to see you eat it.
I don't feel like eating it.
Come on, you're gonna love it.
I mean, I had a grape yesterday and I loved grapes.
You can try.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
What do you think of it?
Hold on, I'm sleeping.
Ooh, what's this? A banana. Hopefully no one notices that. Just think it was a banana.
So, what did you think of the grapes, DK?
I love them.
Go on, you can have another bite of that.
Alright, then I will.
They're even gooder the second time I eat them.
There they are, Diddy.
DK, they are really good for you.
I would have a bunk of more.
12 minutes late, Dad.
Oh, those grapes are even good. I'm gonna try this last one.
They are good.
Yes, how about you can have another bite?
No, I'm gonna have some more later.
Thanks for the grapes. They're really nice.
No problem.
Grapes are really healthy for you.
Now you can have your banana back.
Alright, let me just get the kid's banana. Where is this banana gone?
DK, come here.
Yes, Diddy. Your banana's gone.
What? It can't be.
Did some kind of crook break into the house?
I don't know. I'm probably going to report the news.
Breaking news! A banana has been stolen by a monkey. If you see the banana thief, call 911.
Oh yes, I cannot wait to eat my banana. Oh, it's gonna be so tasty.
Hey, you're the banana thief, aren't you?
How'd you know it was me?
Because you have DK's banana?
Oops.
Gotta go!
I'm getting DK for this.
DK, DK, DK!
Yes, sitting monkey?
Yes, sitting lion?
I found the banana thief, and it was an elephant!
What? You know what that means?
Yes.
Come on, let's stop him!
Woo!
Alright, now I'm gonna go back and watch the lake.
You're gonna be my love. Forever and ever, and nothing can top it.
What do you think you're doing, mate?
Uh-oh.
Oh, so you're the banana thief, huh? Yeah, are you? Let's tackle him! Alright, you're under arrest. No, I was framed! I was framed! Oh yeah, tell it to the judge. Now let's take this banana home and go home. Yeah. It was pretty mental that the banana thief was an elephant. Yeah, it was pretty crazy, isn't it? Yeah. Do you want to finish the grapes? Nah, maybe later. Yeah, I say so too. I wonder what happened to the banana thief. Oh, no. You stay in there for life.
No, please don't leave me.
Now that's just great. Now I'm in here forever and ever. There's something I can do here. Just probably sleep. Oh, here, forever.